morning, guys, and welcome to my channel. If you've been here before, welcome back. This is my phone because I'm the worst at vlogging and I forgot my camera, but it's fine. I'm sitting in a parking garage because I'm going to lunch with Mara and Nicole. And this is, by the way, today this is a weekly vlog. I'm vlogging this week. It's Monday, May 27th. Oof, I'm so embarrassed. I should vlog. It's Monday, May 27th, and it's Memorial Day, so I don't have to work today. And yeah, I'm going to lunch with Mara and Nicole.
Oh, you're recording.
Oh, hey, what's up, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, then just welcome.
Then just welcome. Screw you if you've been here
before. I already
before.
Did the intro, no worries.
We're at Baskin Robbins.
Oh my god, I cannot.
We're gonna eat some ice cream.
Ice cream! This is, by the way, the start of my weekly vlog.
Oh shit, okay. Are you gonna get some footage?
I am right now.
It's only been a minute.
Oh god, this is the longest minute of my life.
Do you want me to turn it off?
Abby.
Me too.
I miss Abby.
I miss Abby.
It's a good thing you're videoing.
Yeah.
It's your favorite band, Abby.
Yeah. Gotta stop before I get copyrighted.
Oh my god.
Wednesday now. I just got out of the shower. Today's my day off from work. Let me actually just go sit in my room. Yeah, I don't have very much footage from yesterday because I literally spent the entire day at work and didn't do much at work because my job is sit at a desk, do what I'm told. So I like run errands and answer the phone if it rings, which usually it doesn't. So I literally just sit there writing all day, usually writing or whatever I feel like doing, to be honest. So Monday I spent the day with my friends. Usually I work on Mondays in the morning and then spend the afternoon doing other things, like usually filming and editing. And then Tuesdays I usually only work the mornings, but because Monday was Memorial Day, I didn't have to work, so I had to work the entire day Tuesday. And I didn't really do much after work. I went to the bank and then sat in my room and read a book. I read a whole book. So, whoops. Anyway, now today is Wednesday. I slept in this morning a little later than I wanted to, but that's okay. Then I made breakfast and then I took a shower. And now here we are. And my plan for today is to do what I usually do Mondays, which is film and edit. I'm filming last week's video writing episode. It's going up this Thursday for me now, but when you see this video, it went up last week. First, I just need to do my hair, and I can't decide if I want to do makeup because my skin is clearer than it has been in a while, and I want to not mess that up. I did my hair and makeup. I decided not to do real makeup, just like eyebrows and eyes. And by eyes, I just mean mascara. And I added some lipstick. So I'm gonna film now. No card. Good morning, guys, and welcome to my channel. If you've been here before, welcome back. I actually switched projects. Are you kidding? My battery's dying. Well, change of plans, I guess. My battery's dying, so. Cool. I guess we'll do something else. There's not a whole lot to do. So I guess that means I can watch some YouTube videos until my thing is done charging. So peace out, see you later. Whatever, it's been about an hour. The camera technically isn't done charging, but I'm gonna pretend that it is so I can get this video done. And then when I'm done with the video, I'll charge it the rest of the way. But anyway, good morning, guys, and welcome to my channel. If you've been here before, welcome back. Today, I'm going to be doing the next episode in my writing series. Okay, I finished filming the writing episode. I'm about to start editing. That's what I'm gonna do for as long as it takes. It shouldn't take me too long. Hey.
Hello.
You haven't been in the vlogs in so long.
I know.
Like so long. Well, I'm making dinner. And she's playing Sims 4.
Yes. Obviously.
I mean, why wouldn't you, you know? I suck at this whole weekly vlogging thing. I have like 2 clips from yesterday at work. But also I didn't do anything, so like I don't feel bad. But it's the next day. I'm wearing the same shirt because, funny story. Last night, I went to bed in this shirt. And I guess yesterday morning I turned my alarms off and I didn't know that. So they didn't go off this morning. And I woke up at 9 o'clock. Mind you, I have to be at work at 8. And I woke up at 9. Usually I wake up at 7. And I looked at the clock and panicked and wore the same outfit that I had been sleeping in. All I did was literally brush my teeth and run. And I apologized to my boss and it's fine, I guess. But I'll make up that hour that I missed next week. But now what I plan on doing is what I usually do while I'm at work, get everything together. Yeah, and then after that, I'm going to work on my thesis a bit because I didn't get to do that today. Tomorrow, I'm working all day, so there probably won't be much footage from tomorrow. But tonight, I am going to CSF, and there's Bible study and worship and a cookout and everything, so that should be fun. So, I'm excited. Yeah, I guess that's it. My curls have fallen significantly. It was also raining, and I ran through the rain. Not ran, but walked through the rain after work. Anyway, yeah, that's today's update. Yeah, anyway, okay, bye. It's Friday, finally. I just got off work, kind of starving, so I'm eating carrots, so just bear with me. I just spent all day at work, 8 to 4:30, almost 5 now. And I just got home, I'm tired. For the rest of the afternoon and the evening, I'm going to finish up with what I was writing, because I wrote 3,000 words today and I just got to a really fun part and I was having a good time when I realized it was 4:30 and I should have already been packed up and leaving, so I had to rush out of there. But I'm gonna finish up what I was working on there because I'm excited. I'm gonna eat because I'm hungry. I'm gonna start cooking in a little bit, but I just needed these carrots. Then I'm gonna read, chill, you know. Tomorrow, Saturday, I'm going to my cousin's dance recital, so I'm real excited about that. And all we have left in this vlog is Saturday and Sunday. But yeah, today was just work, and I just sat there. I did unlock a classroom for someone. That was exciting. Now I'm gonna finish up writing, eat my carrots, make dinner, read, and that's probably it. Shower. So I'll just check in tomorrow, you know? Hey, I turn this down. So it is Saturday now, fun. I'm driving to Clarksville, which I've done more times since I've been home from Europe than I have ever in my whole life. Maybe that's not true. But still, I feel like I'm constantly driving to Clarksville. But anyway, I'm driving to Clarksville today for my cousin's dance recital. I'm really excited because she's amazing and their dance recitals are always so much fun to watch. And I'm gonna stop at Lens Crafters, make my glasses fit better because right now they kind of hurt my face. Well, mostly behind my ears, so I need to get them readjusted. And then I'm gonna drive back home and hopefully get stuff done today like I usually do. Because Saturdays are usually like my weekly review gist days. So I review the past week, get ready for the next week, and then I get my shit together basically. So yeah, hopefully I'll have time to do that. But right now it's noon, well, a little afternoon. Her dance recital's at 2. And I don't know how long it'll be, and then it'll take me another hour and a half to drive back after that, so I probably won't have that much time to do what I usually like to do, but I'm gonna try my best. get as much done as I can. So that's my plan today. I'm just driving. I've been driving for over 30 minutes now. I'll be there shortly. I think that's all that I have right now. But only one more day until my week is over. How sad? Are you gonna miss me? You don't care. But anyway, yeah, so I'm gonna go now. This car behind me is freaking me out because he keeps approaching. And there's like a line behind me. Okay, I'm just, whatever, goodbye. Concert just ended about 30-ish minutes ago. It's now 5 p.m. and I'm at my parents' house because they're gonna feed me. Yeah, I don't think I'm getting much done after I eat either.
Let's take a look at my puppies. Mercy, hi. Hi. Porker, hi. Why are you pressing yourself against the... Ugh, your face is wet, you nasty.
Let's go say hi to my cat. And back, socks.
Hi.
This is my cat. Come here. Okay, he is clearly not into it. Yeah, we out here fixing to eat. I got my glasses readjusted before I went to the concert. So now they're not as tight on my head. And they gave me new little thingies for right here. So that's good, and maybe they won't hurt so bad, you know? Hello. It's Sunday. I just got back from church. I was gonna film a clip at church, but then I didn't. So, sorry. I just got back from church. It was glorious. It's about 11 a.m., a little bit after 11. My friends were supposed to come from Clarksville for brunch, but an emergency came up and they're not coming. So now I have a little bit of time, so that's good. My plan for this last day of the weekly vlog is to like use today as my gist day, where usually I would use Saturday, but I didn't have Saturday because of the events that you saw. I had to go to Clarksville. That's what I'm gonna do today, is try to gist as much as I can and just like spend the day serene, you know? It's now Tuesday after, so I'm just gonna wrap this up because that's the end of my week. My week was ending on Sunday and I got a lot of things done. I didn't get everything that I needed to get done, but I got a lot done. I think I started a book. Yes, I started a book also on Sunday. I started reading An Ember in the Ashes, and by the end of Sunday night I was at page 300 and I finished it yesterday, so that's good. Anyway, so that's basically all I did Sunday. I caught up on to-dos that I usually do on Saturdays, and then I relaxed, read, and that was my whole week. You just spent the whole week with me. I hope you enjoyed. I think that is all that I have for you today, so thank you so much for watching. Like this video if you enjoyed it. Make sure to subscribe so you can join my family. Hit the little bell to get notified whenever I post a video so you don't miss it. And that's it. So have a great morning, and if I don't see you later, good afternoon, good evening, and good night.